blow this out of its breath. What is going on here? I think you, like a lot of people, Joshua, are worried that the federal government is going to come after our government.
Now we'll get so this isn't really about the Constitution or efficacy of regulation or intruder defense. It's about how perilously close some people in this country feel they're living to a tyrant's rule.
It's something we've seen happen time and time again in history with Stalin, happened in Cambodia, and then, of course, the Third Reich. No one saw that coming until it was too late.
Hitler took the guns. Stalin took the guns. Mao took the guns. Fidel Castro took the guns. Hugo Chavez took the guns. And I'm here to tell you, 1776 will commence again if you try to take our firearms.
Taking away all the guns. But now I get it. Now I see what happened.